my name is Shishira Kothur, and I'm a 3L here at the University of Minnesota. So one of the things we love about living in Minnesota are the seasons. Spring is beautiful, and we love all the colors in autumn. But everyone's concerned about how to stay warm in the winter. Well, we have three recommendations to keep you warm all winter long. First are going to be your boots. It's really important that you have boots that keep you warm and dry, because having warm and dry feet are incredibly important. And it's nice to have traction on the bottom in case you hit any slushy areas. Second, you're really gonna want to invest in some gloves and a scarf or a hat. Now, these things tend to be overlooked, but it's important because one of the best ways to stay warm in the winter is to stay covered. And last, we really encourage that you buy a good winter jacket. Now, your style and all the kind of colors you have, that's gonna vary by your preference, but having a really nice lining is gonna give you the warmth that you're looking for this winter. Now, outside of staying warm with your own gear, Minneapolis is great in keeping us warm as well. The University of Minnesota has an underground system called the Gopher Way. With the Gopher Way, you can walk from building to building without even stepping outside. Also, downtown Minneapolis has a comprehensive skyway system. It covers over 69 city blocks and goes over 11 miles. This allows professionals to walk in climate comfort all year round.